how I can diagnose the previa and this marginal placenta, how to measure the placenta, lower end of the placenta up to the internal os, what is the migration of the placenta, that all will be discussed over in this subtopic, the previa, and then the abruption.